pandemic situation, we are securing our campus and, you know, ensuring every step which, you know, take our faculty, student and every stakeholder to remain safe in this, you know, in this COVID era. Well, we are not only following the government regulations, which are SOPs let down by the government, but also ensuring other steps, which is add-on steps, which is, you know, giving the secure and safe environment for everyone in this campus.
Well-being of students. We are ready for new normal. Stay safe and secure.